In Polk County, the sheriff's office says they've arrested a 20-year-old and four teenagers for a string of 33 car burglaries. And just yesterday, they gave us this video of one of 16 burglaries reported on Wednesday morning. And at that time, they were already in the process of investigating another 24 burglaries that had happened in just the span of 3 days. We're working to get updates on these arrests.